Welcome back to Let's Play Ambermoon Blind for your Commodore Amiga personal computer system and stuff. So, we're here on this, we couldn't figure this out. Maybe we're supposed to insert the stones like on the broken areas of these things, although there's broken ones around the world. We're headed here, and there's a broken one here, and you guys are probably yelling at me because I was like, well, we probably go in here to come out there, not noticing that there's a door here, if you can see, and one here. Who knows if I missed any others. So, we have a variety of ways we can go, and this is Lebab's tower, at least according to this. Term is tower, so Lebab is tower. Lebab, something like that. It's a funny name for a tower. So, we're gonna head there now. And they do have a broken wind gate over there too, so that's a bonus. We'll try to mess around with that. Wind pearls, mother of pearl chain thing. Let's put this back on him. Because I tend to think this is part of it, because it's mother of pearl, right? You know, I just noticed this, that she doesn't have a whole lot of arrows. She's using regular arrows. Do you have any more regular arrows? Because I'll use those up first, and then we'll switch to magical. Okay, so we have 68 here. I think other people have some. It's magical. These are regular, okay, so she'll take these arrows and magical arrows. Okay, 68. Right, so she'll draw from this. Good deal. Walden will lead because he has the best search ability. I'm only saving now because what if something happens? I forget to give her the arrows back, right? This is episode 110. Can you believe it? Yeah, yeah. So to get there, we have to, well, get on our broomstick. The ocean here. Okay, so this is the island, which all the way to the south is gemstone, but we're gonna go around this. There shouldn't be too much far around it. But a little bit more around it. And a little bit more. On our Nimbus 2000. Rata Potter. So. Alright, we go this way. And we're gonna come down a little bit. Because that island doesn't go this that far. Actually, now we're at, we gotta come down. Shit, yeah, I see it. Okay. So on the western edge, uh, Really can't miss this giant tower in the middle. Well, I guess you can miss it if you can't see the whole screen. Oh, that's the bridge. Okay, we don't need the bridge. Let's head like... Here we go. Okay, here's one of these entrances. I don't know if we can get in this way. Oops. Sorry about that, guys. My headset is dying. Can we go in? Hill caves. Interesting. Let's get some magical lantern going. Failing. Ah, there's bats! Oh, there's something down there. Alright, hold on. Something's coming. Magical barrier. And then magical assault. We got our buffs going here. Hello. Looks like a minor demon, doesn't it? He came all the way down there. Well, okay, they're gargoyles. They came all the way down there to, yeah, fight us. The party advances. I'll move Edgel over so we can all attack the same one. Let's see if we can get them to line up a little. Oops! Hate that. That's the wrong... F11! One F12. Right over some old ones here. I really just save so we don't have foolishness going on with broken weapons. 16 points, nice. 25. The 27 and 26. It's casting Wind Howler on us. 42. And now Wind Devil on Nelvin for 8. Wind Devil against Citrine, 12. Wind Howler for Nelvin, 18. Damn. They seem to like attacking him. Let's just do a small healing. He's only down 26 points. Now we can all attack this one. Kind of curious about these things, actually. Let's get a show monster LP going on. Sorry about the sound. I'm not sure if that thing's close to being killed, so let's do a Wind Devil on this one. Points, nice. Oh, his spell failed! Nice, one down. Will they hit us with an arrow? A crossbow? Is that what it said? I'm sorry guys, it's really, really naughty today. Trying to stop it, because sometimes it'll just stop, and that's awesome. Let's just defend. She can't reach anything right now. I'm waiting for these guys to maybe move up anyway. Let's try this again. Monster LP. If I were to guess, I'd say they have around 80 hit points. Let's see if I'm right. healed him. Another wind devil. Ah, failed again. And it was never failing until I happened to mention it, I think, 2 episodes ago. It might have been more than that, but... there's a wind devil in this guy, then. I am persistent. Healing. Called him. All points. I failed again, my god. Oh, because she took his thing away. She took his amulet away. Citrine did. I gotta see how bad he is at casting spells without that. 50 out of 50. I think the sun helmet might help. Yeah, he's just 50 out of 50. That stinks. We need some more magic using boosting things. Because their default, like, max is just no good. I wish they would line up. Here, I'm gonna do a Thunderbolt on these two, then. We're about to rock your world. Let's see if Valdin can get some info. Total points. Oh god, I failed again. 21 and 28. Gargoyle attacking. Seems weird that they gargoyles attack with longbows. Figured they'd use claws and teeth, that kind of thing. Poof. Alright, we can move up now. Alright, attack that one. Move over and attack that one. Actually, let's move over. Valdin will help. Small healing for Valdin. So there's two more cave entrances, I think. And then there's the main one going into the tower, but we have to go through these caves, I think, to get there. Selena missed a target. 28, 27. Okay, you attack there. So we're pretty okay. I'm just gonna attack. Eight and 25. So chain doing 28 and 25 as well. Yay. 8, 14, 10. We're not gonna get to him in time. I really wanted to know their monster HP, but never mind. Damage, nice. 150 experience. Okay, we get, ooh, demon skewers. Magical arrows. Hold on to that. Just long bows. But we're not gonna keep these demon skewers. Those things came all the way down that hallway to attack us. Can you imagine? I saw them coming. I'm like, okay, let's buff up. There's a little alcove or something here. This might be a very extensive network of caves. We shall see. Oh, is that a spinner? Oh, what are those? Interesting. They're like grave markers or something. You can discern a round disc in the floor. Well, that's not what this is. That doesn't look like a round disc. I don't know what these things are. I want to interact with them, but there doesn't seem to be any result. Thank you. Really insist on going north here. I don't know what those are, those rock things. I thought they were like... like grave markers or something they look like. And this place is full of little turny things. I might go west. Yeah, that looks like a good place to go. Edge of the map here. I don't think there's any secret walls there, so... We're fake walls, whatever. Who comes? Hi. Are you the demon? Are you the gargoyle? Gargoyle? You are. We doth attack you. Thunderbolt. Take that. 20 and 21. 22 and 24 damage, nice. Wind Howler. An edge of 47 damage. Wind Howler on Selena, 45. Should we try again for this? For the show monster here? Not sure if I was attacking Edgel actually before, or Malden. We got three more casts of it. We'll try. I want to see if I'm right that they have 80 hit points. Somewhere around there. Gotta be. Team damage. Ah, failed again. One down. Casting Wind Howlers. All on Selena. Oh my god! You jerks! We gotta resurrect her. I think on sleeping we have to do. Ugh. You're toast now. Damn. Walden. I don't want to lose anyone else. Just Walden, medium healing. The devil in this guy. Defend. Deflected. Yay. You're doomed, buddy. I can't believe she died, man. They hit her three in a row like that. Only one Thunderbolt left? Dwarf Axe is doing pretty good damage. We need one of those for Agile. Devil Sky. Yeah, take it. Awesome. Rockfall here, he's running out of mana. I don't want to waste a potion. We should take care of this guy somewhat. The Gargoyle's crossbow is broken, or longbow broken. I laugh at your troubles. Yay. Alright, Sabine, level 22. 138 total life points, 332 total power points, 22 spell learning points. You got 120 training points now. I wonder how much these demon skewers weigh. Oh! Oh, so it's a two-handed weapon, which does 20 damage. Sweet. They might sell for a good price. Okay. Yeah, he needs mana. Give him 2, actually. I assume it had nothing. 2, 2, 2. He doesn't have any, okay. Not enough spell points. Pull points 3. I think the least we have, the smallest one, is 3. I don't know if something happens if we wait a long time. Imagine she just starts to decompose or something. Doing this game, you know, that would happen. Alright, so. Okay, I got enough spell points now. Resurrection. Selena opens her eyes. She looks up and says, "What's for dinner?" I think it's back all her hit points. That's sweet. Right. So she doesn't need any rations. So we're good to go. So yeah, we need another here. One, one, and one to get to full. How much do we have otherwise? 62. Light's still going. Well, it's not gonna be, because now we need to wait 8 hours to rest again. We are in darkness. Magical lantern failed. Hmm. All all these samey looking walls here. Around this, so I'm trying to look at that. Look at that, it didn't even move that time. The compass is really handy for this. Wow. Obviously, we're going west here. Which is that way. Monstray. Ah, here it comes. Get this going. Magical barrier. Fail. Barrier. And assault. Assault. Gotcha. I guess we're starting 111. We're about to. Come on, big boy. Show me what you got.